Information tonight in the death of 13-year-old Jayden Glomb. Court documents reveal what items were seized from the family's home in Vail.
A search warrant shows police were looking for recording devices and items that might conceal them. According to court records, investigators did not find recording devices, but they did collect vent covers and outlet covers. The girl's stepfather, 37-year-old Josh Lelevere, is charged with her murder. Lelevere has pleaded not guilty.